There we go. Find doors open and escape. You can leave the rooms moving to the exit. In this case, the door pressing X. Can I take Ben with me?
You did it, Anna! Quick, let's go!
That's Ben. He's been... No time for that.
Alright. Maybe Ben will just come with me.
Alright, it's time to go, Ben.
Oh, I can't
move. Do you need some help getting up?
Yeah.
Oh, no, no. No, I can do this. oh, dear.
That's it, Ben. You've got it.
He's also a child. It's fine.
Oh, boy. I did it. I really did.
Okay. Okay, quick. We need to see if you can walk so we can get going.
Actually, I think Ben is younger than Anna.
Let me see.
Crouch first.
Well, there you go. You really did do it. All right, Grandpa. I'm coming.
Let's go.
No time for that. We've got to get out of here. No time for that. Oh, dear. I think it broke off after I blew up the speaker.
That's good. I'm sure he's around somewhere.
Poison? What's that doing there? I really have to get out of this place.
If it's the last thing we do.
A hat. Maybe a magic hat? I wonder if the witch uses it for any of her spells.
Gimme.
No time for that.
No. Gimme the hat.
No time for that.
Fine.
I suppose this is here to wash the dishes with. So far, though, it seems every dish I've used is just stacked up there.
Oh?
Poison? No time for... No time...
Okay, I think I need to see something downstairs before I can interact with any of these stuff. Hello?
No time for... It's just a painting. What are you doing, Ben?
I'm hiding.
Yeah, this cat on the left.
It's too scary down here. What now? I can't look. I can't.
Can I?
Not now.
Now she worked.
My nose.
Oh dear.
Sorry.
Curse you, Anna.
Chapter 2, The Great Escape.
Ben, I'm sorry. That didn't quite go the way I planned.
That's okay, Anna. At least now the witch is locked out downstairs.
Yeah, I suppose so. Although, now she's blocking the exit. So, now what do we do?
I don't know. Give up, maybe?
No. We've come this far, Ben. And, well, we're bound to find another way out, right?
Right. Well, if you say so.
All right. I'm going to go see what I can find. You just sit tight. I'll be right back. Hi, Ben.
Hello, Anna. How are you?
So, any ideas?
Well, couldn't we just kinda explode the wall away and just run for it? Run for our lives!
Ben, I'm not sure that's the best idea. I don't think it's exactly strong enough to just blow away walls.
Oh.
And if the witch sees us escaping, we're done for. I think if we're going to get away from here, we need to be more careful. Find some way that's quiet.
Explosion.
Without her noticing us.
What if we can't get away, though?
Ben, what if we can't get away? In the end, we might not be able to escape the witch.
Yeah, I did think about that. I just would feel bad for you. With your grandpa and all. Your grandpa is sick?
Yeah, I don't even know what it is. It was so strange. One day he was perfectly fine. He was even working with the crops. Then the next morning he just couldn't get up.
Oh my.
There's medicine for that.
I'm so sorry, Anna. We'll find a way out and find a cure.
I better keep looking around.
Okay, Anna.
That's
good
called
luck.
Old age and overwork.
I think I've done enough. I think I've seen enough of that machine. I think I've seen enough.
All right. Can I do
okay,
this?
Okay, let's try this now.
Ah, pretty solid.
Nope, still locked. Jeez, it's stronger than it appears.
Okay, in that case...
It's not, it's a...
There was a poison up here. I think what it wants me to do is like knock the dishes down. But let's take this hat first.
A hat? I wonder if the witch...
I think if it's white, it means combine it with something.
On this? Hi, Mr. Rat, do you think you could drop me down that key of yours? I'm not sure I'm going to get very far doing this. Is that... It is! He's eating a key! Knowing my luck, I'm going to need that key.
Yep. Sorry about the poison. That?
All right, tap's working. I suppose this is here to so. Wait, I think I can see something down inside the sink's drain.
Reach for it?
I think it's. It's. Ew. It's just some old soggy hair. Must be the witch's. Gross. Well, although that might get the hair out, it also might flood the building. Which wouldn't be very helpful.
Okay. Any items I can use with that? Nope. Poison the rat. Yeah, that's my thinking too. But also, I can't reach the poison. You can sleep, Hanabi. Enjoy your sleep. Go rest. Flood the building. Make an explosion. Just like... Do everything we can just to really just doom ourselves, huh?
Open this door right now.
Can I talk with the witch?
Ah, hello.
You open this door right now.
Well, I would like to. It's just...
Just nothing. Open it now, child.
Well... There were some things I wanted to ask you, and it's just that you seem a little angry at the moment, too.
Oh, me? No. I'm not angry. I'm just, concerned. Yes, concerned. You've had quite a big day, what with all these exercises and escape plans.
Lying through her teeth. Well, let's make a deal first.
Let's make a deal first.
What? What deal?
If I open this door, then you have to let me go without using any magic on me.
Yes, of course. Open the door, child. Come on.
I don't know. I don't think you're telling the truth.
You think?
Open this door right now. I swear, child, you will pay. Oh, how you will pay. Once I'm done with you, I'll pick you limb from limb and eat you for dinner.
Whoa. Eat me?
Oh. Did I say eat? No, I didn't mean eat. I,
I'm pretty sure you said eat.
Now I'm definitely not opening the door.
Just let's talk. Yes, that's what you want. Well, come on then.
Why do you keep me here? Why do you have a man chained up in here?
Why do you have a man chained up in here?
What? What are you talking about?
There's a man chained to the wall in this room. He's been here a while by the looks of
it. He's a skeleton.
Ooh, him. Yes, him. They both had it coming. Up to no good, neither of them.
You're one to talk.
I'm growing tired.
Why do you need to keep me here? Why do you need me to do this
telekinesis.
Yeah. I mean, you already have your spells and magic.
Pah, ignorant fool.
Huh?
Well, it's because... Oh, company. Yes, company. It gets lonely around here.
But...
Well, it's none of your business.
Since I'm trapped here, it kind of is. That's enough talking for now.
Then open the door.
Let me think about it.
Ugh. Not gonna open the door. Are you a talking cat?
How eerie. Typical witch decoration, though. Nope. I don't think that's a... Even if I could get all the way up and through the window, the witch is just on the other side. No. I'm going to have to find a different way out, I think.
It's because the gift's happening dog was in the living room.
Aw. Poor guy looks tired. Has the mean old witch not given you a bed, huh?
Hey look, it's Hanabi. Hanabi, go sleep.
Hey little kitty. Do you think I can have a look at that necklace of yours?
Guess not.
I'll take that as a no then, huh?
Well, no, not really a cat. But you're both sleepy.
Alright, kitty. Let's have a look. Oh, wow! Getting that collar isn't going to be so easy.
Why do I want the collar?
I think I'll leave that be. It looks pretty... Oh, a heart-shaped key. And a pretty orb... thing.
Ooh.
Jeez! This paperweight is heavier than it looks!
Okay.
There's only a long line of string in here.
I could use that.
It looks pretty That's a picture of the witch. The one who kidnapped me. Hold on a second. I think I see something. Oh, a secret lock. Something really important must be behind here. The lock is thick. I guess let's see if we can force this open.
Explode the building. Go.
It didn't seem to do anything.
Alright, let's... Before we move on...
It looks like this is the... There's a section of pipe... This seems to be here for the person chained up. Whatever it is, though, it's left a lot of smelly mold on the inside of the drain. I guess I could use some mold for something. Gross.
Hooray! We have asbestos.
This doesn't seem to work.
Hello.
Once upon a time, that might have been an interesting conversation. These days, though, I think that conversation would be a little one-sided. Oh my. Poor, poor fellow. The witch's evil knows no bounds. That won't work.
I did just try to explode a skeleton, but...
I don't think my power will work on this.
Alright, let's open up the hidden lock in the painting. Heart-shaped key.
The lock is thick, and then I guess if I'm going to open...
Yes.
The lock is... I guess...
Okay, not the right key for that? Oh, no, this is not the key for the painting.
Anna.
Hello?
Hello?
Is someone
is
there?
Is the skeleton actually talking?
Anna! Anna! Over here!
Hello!
Wait! I'm sorry! Please, just... hold on a second.
It's a ghost!
Okay, look! Zoinks. Why don't you hold on a second? So far, I've been kidnapped, experimented on, talked to by a giant teddy bear, and now I'm being haunted?
No. I mean, I didn't mean to scare you, you see. I couldn't help but hear what happened with you and Winfrieda earlier, and...
Oh, she's an
idiot. And, well, I think I can help you.
Help me?
Yes, help you, you know, escape. But, well, if you don't want me around, then, you know...
Wait! I'm sorry. Please come back. You have to understand, I've never seen a ghost before.
It's okay. It's been a while since I've seen a living person, too.
That's fair.
The name's Joringel. Pleased to meet you, Anna.
Joringel. So, you see how to escape? Who's Winfrieda?
Who's Winfrieda? Is that what the old witch's name is?
Winnie. Well, that's what we all called her. Yes. Me and Winnie go a long way back. Well, back to our days in school, actually.
Huh.
School? Really?
The Voth School of Witchcraft.
Oh,
Winnie, myself, and my wife Yorinde. We all attended. When we were all still kids, of course.
How did you end up here?
I came here looking for my wife, Yorinde. She went out to the market one day and never returned. When I went looking, a man on the path mentioned seeing someone. An old woman dragging a large sack here into these woods.
Oh.
Oh my.
Oh no.
Joringel? That's horrible.
I searched the woods high and low, but found nothing. Eventually, I was attacked. I blacked out. When I came to, I was, well, here, chained to this wall.
I'm so sorry, Joringel. Grandpa would warn me about bad people, but this, I never imagined.
Well, your grandpa's right, Anna. It's a dangerous world. You shouldn't trust too many people out here.
You went to school together, but she's so old.
You went to school together? But she's so old.
You know, Winnie should only be a few years older than me. Not twice my age like she seems to be.
I don't understand. Could have happened to her.
I really can't say. A spell gone wrong, maybe? Who knows? I left the school a long time ago. With Yorinde, you see. One day, Yorinde had it in her head that she wanted to leave. I don't know why.
So, you say you know how to escape?
Oh, yes. It's quite simple, really. There's a secret passageway, you see. The entrance of which is in this very room.
The painting?
There's a button to open the passageway kept behind that painting there.
Oh, wow! That's great! That is simple.
Only Winfrieda keeps it locked. But it could be worse, right? I mean, at least the key is in the tower.
Okay. That's good, right?
Normally, yes. But, the rat took it.
Okay.
He couldn't have gotcha. Gotten too far with it. I'm sure you can find him.
Then come with me, Yoringo.
Come with me, Yoringo.
Believe me, I'd love to. But, I can't. My soul, it's, trapped here.
Aww. Trapped?
Yes, by Winfrieda. Look, I'll show you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I see.
That's okay. I'm probably just going to be stuck here for, well, eternity, I guess.
All right,
I better get back to looking around. Try and find this rat and get the key back.
All right, Anna. I'll be here if you need anything.
Okay, so we got the heart-shaped key, so we can open the box in the room. Is there any other...
I'm sure I've seen this heart symbol somewhere else recently. It's yellow. Jeez, that sure is. It has such a Oh, there's something written on the side here. Non-toxic. Made from paraffin, wax, and pigment. Grandpa would never... I guess the witch does... This has a bit of a hook on it when it's bent like that.
Like a fishing hook?
Hello again.
You open this door.
I'm not so sure that's a good idea. I know you said you're not angry.
Open this door, I swear.
Whoa. Eat me?
Oh, no.
Now I'm definitely.
Not the same dialogue.
Welcome.
That's enough.
Then.
So. Into the bedroom we go. And open this box.
Oh. That's a bit disappointing. There's just an old recorder in here. Which doesn't seem to work. Oh well. It's usually meant to record what you say into it. Only, it seems like the microphone and the speaker in it are both broken. If I'm going to try getting that down, let's see if I can loosen it up the rest of the way now.
Yeah.
Yes! Hope that fall didn't do too much damage.
Then let's see if we can combine it.
I don't know. It might seem a bit silly, but I have a feeling this speaker and microphone could be useful.
Yes!
Nice!
Got it!
Seems to be in working order now.
I'm not sure what it's for, though.
Okay. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. That was fun. I think I best get back to escaping now. A hat! I wonder if the witch you... Hi, Ben.
Hello!
I found someone to help us.
I found someone to help us. His name's Yoringo, and he knows a secret way out. I was just downstairs when he suddenly appeared and told me about it.
Oh, wow. That's really good. But Anna, what do you mean by suddenly appeared?
Well, you see, he's a ghost.
Whoa.
But it's okay, Ben, it's okay. He's a good ghost, and he's stuck downstairs. He won't bother you, I promise.
Oh, okay. Whew. Yeah, that is good.
I'm gonna order some food for myself. Let me just... do that while we're searching.
I better keep looking.
Okay, Anna.
I would be able to record the witch with this if I wanted to, but I'm not sure why I would right now. I'm not sure what.
Curse you, Anna!
Right.
You can ring my bell. Ring my bell.